More than 220 animals, some in horrible condition, were taken from a southeastern Iowa home this week. Officials say it's the same home of an unlicensed breeder in Lee County where multiple animals were taken from last month. Now, the Animal Rescue League of Iowa says they helped authorities remove more animals this week. They claim they found nearly 40 dogs and puppies crammed into wire cages and other animals just living in filth. Two people face multiple charges of animal neglect in the case.